Philippines, we have a team which never been on this stage before, so it's extra very good for the whole country, for the players, for the squad, for everybody. We are ready. We haven't had the longest of preparation, but the players been very, very good, very focused, very committed to the job they have done and what the job they have to do tomorrow. Of course, we don't have the easiest opponents in this tournament. We're meeting one of the favorites to win the whole Asian Cup. But there are always, now and then at least, surprises in football, so why not even tomorrow? We're going to do everything, and we are confident that we can do a very good game against Korea.